You've learned. Spent 3 hours levering the ground. I'm gonna have to get into a cabbage because he looks really good. I'm gonna have to really get into it, but. I finally managed to figure out why it was why Daisy wouldn't show up on OBS because I've got that work. I'm gonna stream that probably Wednesday. I might even stream it tomorrow. I might stream tomorrow and take Wednesday off. I'm not sure yet.
User joined your channel.
That's got to be cabbage, isn't it?
Microphone activated.
Is that you, cabbage?
It's me.
I thought he was. You're the only other person I can join without being dragged in. I'm gonna have to get into it.
It's really hard. You can join onto mine because mine's. You can just join game and stuff. It's password protected, but you know the password anyway. But it's solid. You gotta level up everything each before you can do anything. Before you can build a proper house, you gotta level up your construction. Before you do that, you gotta build little fences which levels you up a little bit, but not much. Really hard, but you definitely need team, you know, like other players with you to do stuff.
Well, this is meant to be for multiplayer, so.
Yeah, you can host your own server, so you don't have to actually go and quickly buy your own server. You can just host your own, and then people can join you.
Yeah, but then the people can only join you when you're actually playing it, then.
I don't know.
Yeah, we won't be, it won't be online if,
oh,
you're not,
yeah,
if you're not getting around the game, will it, so.
Yeah.
He's died again. Right. So, looking up around here somewhere. Or down here, not really sure. I got a base down here. I got one over here. And I got one up here somewhere as well. Let's go see where that other base is. Someone look a minute. I only called it that because when I was testing that to make sure I could actually have more than one home. And more than two homes. Might just leave it unlocked and anybody that wants it can have it, but it's not a very big one, this one. Which is all the way up, not far from where, there should be. Yeah, there's two quarries here. Put that there with the portrait with the little light above it. Let's check these quarries a minute, see if there's any high quality metal in them. I don't think there is. I took everything out of these. Is that a big bear or a pig? Two shots, that's unusual. There's a lot more than that to kill a bear. Oh, you want me to get up there, don't they? Oh, it's fell out. Oh, cool. Right, oh, I've lost my knife now, haven't I? God damn it. Got bones, there we go. Bone knife. Oh. Running out of places to keep stuff then. I need a bone to make a bone knife. Where did the bone knife go? Oh god, it fell in the bushes somewhere, I can't find it now. The bone fragments, where's the bone knife? Come on, where are you? Let's get rid of the leather. Pick the bone fragments up. Just somewhere a bit clearer, so it's not, so I can see it dropping. Right. Now I can drop them. Pick the bone knife up. Right. This is full of stuff as well. Jesus, I have stuff everybody wear. Let's put that in there. Did again, we'll follow them that time. Let's take that out. Don't need that. Put that up there. If anybody wants this house, they can have it. The lock off. Floor missing there, so I'll replace that. Fixer upper. I'm not gonna bother. Should be. Actually, that's where the stairs were. I'll make sure there's nothing upstairs. Stop anybody building. Yeah, there is. Should be. There's a building thing around here somewhere. In there, I think it is. No doors on any of these. Vaults and these, no. We'll nick some of that. Put that in there in a minute. And that. The cloth that I can make. Request, can't do it where we requested. Ugh. going to resend it. Oh, for God's sake, I've got it on the ground floor. Damn it. Hey Chevrolet lover, how you doing, man? Should appear any second. There he is. Should be around. There he is. You got the bottoms on again. Come on.
Doing a jock, then.
Yeah. The space is yours now if you want it. It's only a small little thing, but I'm not going to use it again, so you got two quarries. Out the back here. Two quarries, one to the right, one straight ahead, and a furnace as well. Plus you've got furnaces inside as well, so inside here there is a tool cupboard. Upstairs here. Behind the bed. You're gonna need repairing, but I'm not gonna use it, so you're welcome to it, man. Go for it. There's stuff in stored in this box down here as well. There's not a lot in here, but I want some of that. I want that stone back. You can have that. I want that. Right, let's finish making that fuel. I don't have Skype, sure. I used to use it, but I don't use it anymore. I use TeamSpeak now. Right. Eat that. Put that in there for him. A bit of gunpowder. Making 111. Right, there's just over 1,000. It says what? Should be able to set this home.
You might have to destroy the toolbox, and then that person has to put down their own toolbox to authorize it.
Yeah, he's authorized anyway. We'll remove the toolbox down and he can put it down then. Come on.
Yeah. Because you're the one that placed the toolbox, so technically the house still belongs to you. If you remove it, then he can put down his toolbox. And then
yeah, the toolbox is in the bottom left, bottom right. Still says it. What I'll do, we'll just demolish the whole house and then we can rebuild it. It's not a problem. Apparently you just need to make a foundation outside. And save near of the base. So build a bit outside. You should be able to call it yours then. Try it outside now. Yes, we can build a foundation here. Extend that porch a bit. Should we make the base yours then, hopefully. Up here then. Do it inside here, because otherwise you might find the stuff. If you come in, I can give you stuff to build it. Seven okay wood. There you go, the base is yours. I'll remove it from now from mine now. Yes, I can't teleport here anymore now. I have to build a hammer now, because I've got a hammer. I'll deauthorize myself. There you go, man. Yeah, don't forget to put those machines to go now. You got the fuel yet? Yeah. That's what he's doing now, look. There is some stuff in it as well. Well, when I was in this furnace, there's stuff in here. There's some stuff in there for you as well, so. I'm going to cook some of this meat. I've got tons of bloody bear meat though. There we go, right. So where are we going to build this new base? I'm going to build one fairly central to the map so everybody can get access to it so that they want free stuff in. I think somewhere around there. What do you put? Right. Right. I was running down towards the airfield now and see where we can build anyway. I've removed that place now. I'll give it a share, I should have enough. I've got quite a few on me. I should have to make cold locks as well. Make them at least two cold locks to put on the doors. Where are they? There they are. He's upstairs, I think. Put them in there. Let's make some of those external walls for him. He hasn't answered me yet, but you never know. He's probably going to need them, so I'll craft one of them. And how many of them can I make? I don't want to make 47 of them. I think 20 should be enough. Leave him to it. Right, we'll head south-ish now. There's a little place. I've got plenty of wood. I'm going to have to get more stone, but we're not too bad for stone for now. There we go, jump. We're all going to make another bloody building plan. We want one of them, though, are we? Just give them the building plan, don't I? So we've got that now, so. Unfortunately, when I'm streaming, Chevrolet Lover, unless you're actually in the game, you won't be able to join the TeamSpeak channel. If you wish to speak to me afterwards, that won't be a problem if you join the TeamSpeak channel afterwards, which you can get in the address by typing !TS. And the bot will give you the address for this TeamSpeak. My moderators don't even join the TeamSpeak channel unless they're actually in the game with me. Even though they've got their own they've actually got their own TeamSpeak channel for the moderators. They don't use it.
I use my room sometimes.
Hmm?
I use my room sometimes.
Yeah, I'm saying when we're streaming.
Yeah, we don't do it.
No. Unless we're actually in the game with us. I don't do loud jocking half the time.
Jock's always loud.
I love Jock, but he's a pain in the ass sometimes. Probably watching it, I think, and you think he called me all the names under the sun. Apparently, I figured out, we found out who's been DDoSing.
Oh, who's that then?
The owner of OptusLife.co.uk.
Really?
That's what Why? I've been... That's what I've been told.
Jock?
Well, I think so.
God's sake, how bloody petty is that? Sounds like a right little...
He's died again, I can't believe it. JJ's died again.
Right, much luck.
I gave him his starter pack last night, within seconds of me giving him his starter kit last night, he died. He hadn't even finished checking what was in his inventory and he died. He bear jabbed that and killed him.
That happened to me the other day though, wouldn't it? Just bear non-stop. What the hell was that?
Yeah, he's died on his doorstep of his old home, the one he built, helped him build yesterday, so... Any goodies? What's that? Oh, explosives. Thing got boom boom. Well, there's only a bloody blueprint, I don't care about that. Salvage shells. Oh, I could keep that. And start building up the blueprint database for the people. For the new players that are coming in that haven't got many blueprints. I know Fade was raiding my bloody freebie shed last night.
He's poisoned. Under my base, there's loads of blueprints in my base.
The airfield, yeah, on the outskirts of the airfield.
I tried building up. Anyone let me for some reason?
You can build. Yeah, you can only build within a certain distance.
Oh, is it? No, that could be why then.
Tuna. Oh, pardon me. I would love to see you in Restrenzy. I know you've got a hell of an imagination, so I know you'd be good at it. Grab that. Drop that so it respawns. Shouldn't be really shooting these, but wasting bullets, but not plenty of bullets. Gotta watch out for bears around the airfield. There's normally loads of bears around this place.
Is that where my other house is? There's loads down there. Away from. Spawning as well through the floorboards.
Yep.
Floorboards, foundations.
It's great when they spawn through that, because they're really slow. You just stand over, you hit them, kill them with a knife, because they can't touch you, because they can't move. Wait, what's in these two? I don't want to wear these. Dump them. Oil. Something dropped out of us, can't find it. I think it glitched through there. Stuff back. That's the main thing. Take it along, I'll leave it bubble a minute while I check around and see if there's anything else around here. I haven't seen a bear around. There's obviously about two or three of the bloody things around here. Be all day. Can't be bothered. Right, let's find somewhere where we're going to build this base. Hey, robot, how you doing? I'm going the wrong way now. We're heading south, not north. Another bit of one here. It's like some flats. Nice big area, but it's on the airfield. Can't build it here.
Not many flat places to build.
No, not on this map, no. It's not going to be a massive base, well it might be, I don't know yet, I don't plan to be massive, but just somewhere I can put loads of stuff, somewhere central in the map that people can get stuff, free stuff from. I got stone, I got blast cannon of stone I've already got. I know one of the players that I'm building a village for his friends, when his friends start playing on the server, so that should be interesting.
Not a bad idea, yeah.
You got 145k of stone. He's saving to build, start building it. What about it earlier? Paranoid here about bears. What was I playing the other night? I was playing again the other night. Division, I think it was. I kept listening for bears. Played so much of Rust that I'm getting paranoid about freaking bears. And what I'm playing, I'm looking for bears all the time. haven't got any room. I'll leave it for now. There's corn over there. I'll leave it. Grab some. Somebody else can grab that. Oh, my back. It sounds like a bigger than. Oh look, there's the cabbage. There's the cabbage patch tower.
Oh, my extremely large one.
That's what she said. Have you repaired your walls? Because for some reason the bloody decay's back on again.
I checked earlier, they seemed okay.
I'd have to, what shall I call it? Restart the server. No, they're not. Down to halfway. Yep, down to halfway, 462 in each one.
Hmm, they're fine, I logged in.
Well, the north one. The one up by south, what's the one south of the airfield and east of the sea tank.
Yeah, that's where I logged in and logged out, and they do alright when I logged in.
Not completely destroyed, unlike Jock's other base, but
yeah, I had noticed. His base is completely gone.
Whose base is up there? We're gonna have a look. I think that's Jock's base.
Oh, that one there? No, that one's mine.
No, the one straight. No, you can't see the one I'm looking at now, straight ahead at the top of the hill.
Yeah,
the one behind.
Scope. Yeah, that's mine.
You got another one close to each other?
I built another one there, yeah. It's going to be like a storehouse kind of thing. Where you can just go in, use the furnaces, do whatever you want. Come on, Jim.
I think that's my original plan. Yeah. Interdimension, how you doing? Don't fart slide off. I will try and get you rest, Renzi. Your PC should, if your PC runs 4 out of 4, it should run, definitely run Rust. Or your laptop, I should say. You'll enjoy Rust. So we can get it for you. Oh, shit. I should have done that. Oh, I'm okay. Right. This way. We're going to be due to see a bear soon. We haven't seen a bear for ages, so we're going to be due to see one soon. There's something moving around, very faint. I don't think it's a bear, but let's get it up to 7.5k. I should do it. Right, this way. Now, signal somewhere around here. I wonder if that thing is on the side. Updated when I updated Lusty Maps the other day. Right. Somewhere around here, I was thinking, but further up towards the north. somewhere around here. Somewhere where the meat is. I'm thinking of building, but let's have a look, see how flat it is first. Carry it, I'm gonna look for it. Okay, so let's go up here a bit now, let's start heading north. Now I've given one of my bases away. That's a deer. Good thing about building around here is plenty of trees. I want to build it just below the caves. We've got a bit of running to go yet, so this way now we need to go. Oh, it's a pig. Oof. He's been moving then. Get rid of that. Should have animal fat, yes, I need cloth. Bone fragments, leather, and bone fragments. Oh, so I can make a load of fuel. But I'm making fuel for, because I haven't got anything with me to build. But, now this might be a place. Oh look, no. Well, could be. Fairly central. Bit hilly though. Be very big if I build it here, so we'll keep going. The problem is then we're getting close to the other, we're getting close to our other base then. I'll trace south of Rad Town, south of the mountain. Okay, we'll try to go over this way. gotta be somewhere. Fairly flat. I don't want a massive place, but someone to put give stuff away, but Kinks, who's Kinks? What do you mean, Jinx? How is she? Well, I'd say that I haven't spoken to Jinx for ages. This road? Looks fairly flat from up here, but I mean, nothing, does it really? Is the source server still going, Doom? Because I've heard a rumour that the source Altus Life servers or Armor 3 server has been taken down again. I bother connecting to it because it's always dead. I haven't even checked now, see if it's back up. Should a gaming happening on what game? I can't build here though, see? Because it's too close to friggin' Radtown. I can build here, but I'm not gonna build on the roads. I could build one here, but it's getting fairly close to the other base. Now go back to over there. Head back this way, I think. Ah, for God's sake. Sorry about that. Gotta change these bloody shortcuts. My fingers keep catching the bloody buttons and they shouldn't do. Oh, what's in there? You need to come back where? On Saw? Oh, fudge. Always running out as a freaking chopper. They teleport down to my big base. The south one. The chopper's on his way in. I'll figure out somewhere. I'll swarm back up to the oil one then and find somewhere east of that, west of that then. I can't remember the last time I was on the Source server, to be honest. I'm not sure. I've been told that the new Armour 3 server, Curly's Island, has actually been taken down. I don't know, I haven't checked, so I can't confirm that, but that's what I've been told. They ruined it for themselves, man. I'd still be on Source now playing as a cop on there or whatever if they hadn't took it down for that. I was meant. I love Source. I have got some great friends on there, which I made. But that's how I met you, was on there. And he ruined it by not taking it properly. Taking it down for months and months and months, and then wondering why nobody's playing on the server. I'll be honest, I really miss Armour 3, playing Armour 3. I used to love doing it as Hato. But they haven't even got that on the new server. I can hear somebody walking around outside. They need to do something. They do need to do something. I haven't got a clue, Drenzy. I never really asked that. Chopper's heading my way. one shot at it. What am I? It's gonna come flying towards me, there he comes. I love it on the chopper, it's great fun. Anyway, cook some of this meat. But geez, I got meat everywhere. Store some of this stuff. Well, I've been actually invited to run or help run a Hato type group on Atanoa Island. When they get the server up and running, the server's being developed at the moment as we speak. So, I haven't got Atanoa Island yet, but I will have it soon, hopefully. I don't know when it's going to become live though. I can't wait for it. I'm really looking forward to it, but I don't know what I have now. Be a brand new server. Completely custom scripts, everything on it.